Apart from the Olympic rings, they're probably the most famous ones. But why does the Audi logo actually consist of these four rings? It's very simple. Each ring represents an originally independent automobile manufacturer. The four rings symbolize the merger of these companies into a group. One by one. We start with August Horch, who became an independent car manufacturer back in the late 19th century with the Horch Works. Shortly after the conversion into a corporation, he left the firm and promptly founded a second car company. But now he could no longer use his last name. So he decided to have the German word Horch, listen, translated into Latin, and out came Audi. A further ring represents the former company Wanderer, which enriched the car sector with its small car, Püppchen. Now all that's missing is the former Zschopauer Motorenwerke DKW, the first ever company to bring cars with front-wheel drive onto the market. In 1932, the four companies merged to form the Auto Union AG, which later became Audi AG, and has remained true to its original trademark, the four rings, since 1932.